TransAsia Airways Flight 235 was a domestic flight from Taipei to Kinmen, Taiwan. On February 4, 2015, the aircraft serving the flight, a 10-month-old ATR-72-600, crashed into the Keelung River around 5 kilometers from Taipei Songshan Airport, where the aircraft had just departed from. On board were 58 people, 15 of whom survived.